So when I introduce myself, I say, Stephen Winterhawk Indishnakaz. That means I am, my spirit name is Stephen Winterhawk, and I'm the elder for the Four Color Drum Circle.
My name is Sedalia, and I am known as Sedalia Rodriguez, of course, too. But I'm also Earth Medicine Woman, which is a name, my spirit name, that was given to me by an elder. And the medicine garden continues to be a tremendous healing and a gathering of people.
When you say reconciliation, there's also another word that you say, was recognition. So this ceremony that we did in the round dance was to call out the children, to recognize them, even though that in spirit they were never gone, but in the spirit of the native belief that we're all spirit and we're all children of Father Sky and Mother Earth, but we all have this great spirit of the mystery of love inside us. So when that love is not allowed to speak and know its name, then it is in a sense, dead, but not dead. So we wanted to call out the names of the children, even though we don't know them, and to give them names, to bring them back and bring them home. That was our purpose. Okay, that follows that the round dance is the same way we call the children in this way. In a normal native gathering, the round dance gathers a whole lot of people of like-minded, but not thinking the same, but like-minded beliefs. And we hold hands and we dance in a circle around a common source. And while we're doing it, we're celebrating community. So in this instance, we were calling the children whose spirit was there. We could hear them, we could see them, those who wanted to see them. And when we danced, we held hands and the children danced between us, those children that would otherwise be lost. We were calling them back from spirit.
To continue what we did there on September the 30th, to bring people together. People are hungry. People are hungry to belong to something, to be part of something bigger than they. And a lot of people don't know, and especially when you're talking students, they don't know where to start. In this age of technology, it's all great, but there's a time the technology can be put aside for a bit and let us get down to Mother Earth and connect with Mother Earth and teach our children to plant, to harvest, so that they don't go hungry. So I see this as continuing and bringing all four colors, because that's what our circle is about. It's bringing all, not only the native, but bringing all colors of Mother Earth, bringing them together, bringing us together with beliefs and respecting and honoring them. So I believe that, and I believe I know that we can do that, because when we get into the garden has a way, and that space has a way of letting us, reminding us to pat the ego in the back door and go in barefoot. And so somehow or other, people want to do that. People are hungry to do that and be authenticated and validated for who they are, not what somebody wants them to be. So it's a good beginning.